That's why that jump is named that. That lift is named that way. Big cheer now for the Canadians, Denise Benning and Lyndon Johnston. They were fifth at the 1987 World Championships at both in Kitchener, Ontario. He skated Sarajevo with another partner, but they're together now.
I think he's the one who's truly inspired by the sport. She is also, but I think the inspiration here comes from him. Very elegant, sort of type of Fred Astaire, Ginger Rogers kind of number. Very dancing. Here's their first element. Good stretch on her leg. This is the split double twist lift. Watch it here. It spins. Must do a minimum of 6 revolutions on each foot. This beat, serpentine footwork, see the large load. Nice little move there.
Very interpretive choreography to this music. The music seems to grab this audience, and that is a very important element, too.
Side by side, double flips. And a pair of 6 spins. Changes of position. There's a little slow on this. So they are an elegant pair, aren't they?
Yes, and very entertaining. The audience is really with them.
Nice, nice, jazzy music. The final move, the back inside gets far. Nice position.
Yeah, the home crowd cheering for the Canadians, Denise Benning and Lyndon Johnston. Very, very entertaining, but the judges, of course, are not there to be entertained. They shall judge them, and they'll do it shortly, and we'll be back. Denise Benning of Canada and Lyndon Johnston are part of their first set, from 5-3 to 5-6, quite good, quite good. Coming up in the next group, remember, are the favorites, the world champions in this competition, Gordy Ivan Grinkov of the Soviet Union. Her name is Katarina, but they call her Kacha, reminds me of Kacha. 5-4s to 5-6 out of a perfect mark of 6.0. David Sandee at ringside. David?
Those are very strong marks for skating second. It's nothing like skating in front of a home crowd.
Oh, it was amazing. When we stepped out for the warm-up in the audience, they just went nuts, and it just got me right here. I was like, oh, wow, this is really great.
The whole audience just seemed to just go right with you. Everything you did, they were right behind you. You had a stroke, they were great.
Good luck on Tuesday night.
Thank you.